Previously on Revelations 2, someone left a message.
Welcome to the Keerling, where all things come to
end. I not know this thing you are speaking.
I'm just learning to see a little more clearly.
I did what I thought was right.
We'll know each other inside and out.
You killed her.
I'm sorry, I wasn't the bad daughter.
The old sack is gonna pay for what you did.
I'll crush you with my bare hands.
Claire, open your eyes. Claire, wake up!
Claire.
Barry.
What happened to Moira? Was Moira with you?
Barry. Oh, God. I'm so sorry. I tried to save her. I should have.
No. Moira. Why, baby?
Moira. Natalia? Are you okay? Hey, what happened?
Natalia, sweetie, where's Wesker?
She went somewhere else.
Oh, okay. Well, what matters is that you're safe. Wherever she went, we could still catch her.
You're not hurt, are you?
No, I just got the wind knocked out of me. You know where Wesker went?
I think she's on the other side of the mountain.
All right. Then we better double back up the cliff.
That's a big sluice.
They use it to control the water flow.
What's that over there?
That building might be a way up. Let's start heading in that direction.
Thank you. There's something ahead. Be careful. There's something ahead. Be careful.
Thank you. thing is huge!
It's like one of those cranes you see in junkyards. End of the road. We'll have to climb up the crane.
It's a long way down.
That's right. Top of the world. Well, it looks ready to collapse, but I think we can still cross. It's like one of those cranes you see in junkyards.
Thank you.
Almost there, honey. You gonna make it?
I'm trying.
This must be the way into the mine.
Barry, there's a facility down below. I think that's where we'll find her.
Is your memory coming back?
It's hard to describe. I don't remember this place, but it feels like I've been here.
Well, it's okay. These things take time. Don't push yourself. Half a year of chasing scraps. I won't stop until I have all the answers. lying down.
You'd better stay here, sweetie.
No way! I'm going with you.
Are you sure you're up to it? Hold your breath as long as you can. You don't want this crap in your lungs.
Okay.
Thank you.
but it just goes down and down.
That's where she is.
Let's look for a way down.
This elevator might be our ticket down. That's a ventilation system. If we can get it working, it might clear out the gas for us.
Thank you.
It worked. We can get through now.
Thank you.
does Wesker have it in for you?
I don't know. I only talked to her for a little while before I got really sleepy.
Then I guess the answers will have to come from her.
Ugh. That's one nasty bowl of soup.
Record located. Access granted.
Natalia, how did you...
I don't know.
Enough, old woman.
Barry!
Die, die, die.
Nice place to set up house.
It's like a movie. I wish I could live here.
Speak for yourself. I've had my fill of mansions.
Thank you.
Those things. Alex created them. All of them.
Thank you.
figure she would have gotten her hands on Ouroboros, too.
close, but it hasn't seen us.
Something over there.
There! Shoot! There! Shoot!
accomplish.
You must be exhausted, Natalia. Need a break?
I'm okay, Barry. Thanks anyway.
Thank you.
monster isn't coming.
Alright, get in! You know it?
I know I don't like it.
Damn it, my light. Just perfect. Against her.
Thank you. all a mistake.
Oh!
Natalia? What are you...
Natalia? Now you can call me... Alex.
No! Don't make me do it!
Make you do what, Barry?
Half a year. Fucking technology.
Fucking right up the ass.
Thank you.
Come on!
See this, bitch.
Fuck yeah!
Moira, I'm so sorry. You were in trouble.
And you came back with a chopper and a sniper rifle, and that's fucking awesome, so shut up!
Let me take care of this.
Are you sure you don't need me, Barry? I mean, Dad.
I'll always need you. But for now, I have this.
I'll cover you from the chopper!
Yeah.
Look, Moira. I know I should have let you have your space.
It's okay. I gave you plenty of reasons to worry.
You held your own out there, Moira.
Of course she did. She's a fucking Burton. Anyway, let's let these guys come in and clean up.
So, what are you gonna do now, Barry?
I'm gonna go back to being a father.
Thank you.
He's in China now?
However, at this time, we are unable to find
all right.
any connections to the wide-scale terror
yeah.
attacks that occurred.
Well, tell Piers to look after him.
As well as the tragedy that befell the city of Tall Oaks earlier this week. Authorities are struggling to stem the panic that has taken hold of China. The UN anti-terror...
Dad, would you get your ass in gear? Claire will be here any minute.
Well, excuse me. Hey, Polly, you see my jacket over there?
Natalia, are you upstairs? Come on down and get ready.
A cage went in search of a bird. But now, the bird is gone. The bird has changed.